Mornings with Gabby. Welcome to Mornings with Gabby. Today I am eating a fruit bowl that my boyfriend ordered me on Postmates. And he left me this note to wake up to.
Aww. You're cute. Okay, Cindy Lou Who.
Call me Cindy Lou Who because my nose.
You're eating fruit?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to read the letter that I woke up to. I'm doing this voice because it's like a morning show, you know?
Alright, read it. I want to hear how this goes with your morning voice.
Dear Gabriella, last night was absolutely amazing being with you at an amazing party and not actually caring about the party because I was so focused on the most beautiful girl. Felt absolutely incredible. I love you so much. You got drunk and fell asleep early, but I ordered you breakfast for the morning. I tried to make it healthy. Love, Colin. Parentheses, you're Michael.
They're not gonna get the your Michael
I know.
Part.
Well, those of you who watch Jane the Virgin know I love to watch Jane the Virgin. And he looks just like Mike, the guy who plays Michael. And he acts just like him too. Come here.
Let me see.
Mi novio.
What?
Mi novio.
No.
Natalie and Chloe are coming to take pictures for my merch. It needs, bananas need peanut butter, I can't eat it. Get the peanut butter on the fork first and then get the banana.
What's that sound?
So I just got a blowout because I'm having a photo shoot today for my merch, my fancy shirts, and Natalie Paris and Chloe Couture are coming and we're all gonna take cute bougie squad photos. Oh my gosh, guys, I've been getting so many questions about where I find these rare Yankee candles, and I find them on Amazon. Like, third party merchants sell them because they're like discontinued or like from another season. So this is Celebrate and it smells like a birthday cake. It straight up smells like a bakery in here. And speaking of bakery, I have bakery air and this, my room just literally smells like I'm baking cupcakes right now. And then in my bathroom, I have this candle called Wedding Day and it smells so beautiful. And yeah, here's all my Lush that I have here. It's like Lush everything. I have like Lush in my apartment at home, at my parents' house, my apartment in LA, and yeah, my abundance of beauty products. So I'm gonna start getting ready for this photo shoot. So as my makeup is setting, aka baking, I'm gonna put her face in the oven.
Take two, we're gonna be Kylie.
Yes, and now I'm gonna beat her face like Kylie Jenner. I always tell her she looks like Kylie Jenner.
She's the only one that says that.
No, I feel like, she looks just like
yeah,
her.
Yeah, but I feel like you see it more than other people. I feel like other
just,
people
just
don't.
Just wait till I do the beat down.
Do you see the F or no?
The what?
For fancy?
Yeah.
Gabby.
We're the bougie bunch and we're getting ready to take pictures on Rodeo Drive.
And
bad and bougie.
Be humble.
I'm sick and tired of the Photoshop.
So I just got done editing the V-Squad BeautyCon announcement video, and we're also on the creators page, so I'm in a picture with Nikki saying Nikki and Gabby are going to be there, and then V-Squad has their own picture. So I'm in like two pictures on the creators page on BeautyCon's website. This is the V-Squad BeautyCon announcement that I'm going to post to my Instagram. It's so cute. Adorable is that? So Colin and I are on our way to dinner. We're going on another date. But before we film on our date, I just wanted to like tell you guys what happened last night because, you know, like when stuff happens to me, I like to talk about it. So Colin and I were at this very nice event. It was for Flaunt Magazine. I was in this cute 1950s skirt. You guys saw on my Snapchat, those who follow me on my Snapchat. Now, I don't expect everyone to know who we are or know that we're dating or whatnot, but there was this girl at the party last night that was persistent for Colin, and it was very clear that he had a girlfriend, that he was with a girlfriend. She looked at me right in the eyes, acknowledged my presence, but still didn't care and was still trying with Colin. Now, I'm not like one of those girls that thinks every single girl is out to get her boyfriend. No, I'm not like that. But even Colin said he noticed it and he walked away from her. Now, I may sound like an absolute hypocrite because everyone knows how me and Colin started, but it doesn't feel good at all. She was just really like into Colin and was making it very obvious, and I was just very uncomfortable. Like, I get it if I'm not there, but I was right there, like right in front of me. It was like I didn't matter. Like, she wasn't intimidated by any means. So yeah, I'm a little bothered. That's why we're going on like a date night tonight. Colin can tell like I feel a little off because that was just very, I don't know, I can't find the word. It was just very, it took me back a little bit. I've never been in a situation before where a girl acknowledges that I have a boyfriend and that he's with me and she still is trying in front of his girlfriend. So yeah, I think that's why he wrote me that very nice note last night.
Maybe something was on your mind. They tell you I can see too much on the vlogs, so I don't care.